Need to raise the bridge anyway. Ain't jumping that. Shoot out then. Really? Just let me up. I think I've got a bit of a cold coming on. I can't reach that. Wanna see if I can shoot out one of these wooden doors. Ah, there we go. Nice. Shoot this one out too. Beautiful. Before we go back in, get some air. Whoa. Well, we got through it. Supposed to get to that. Oh, hello. We took a few shots, even with a revolver. Okay. see what's around here first before we dive back in. What? How am I supposed to shoot that out? What? Yeah, like how? Oh wait, here we go. Come on. Hey, no worries. Yeah, gotta have that phone charged. Man, come on. Doesn't seem to be working properly. Get my revolver ammo back. Well, that's definitely not it. I mean, I think I should be able to shoot it out from here. If I can shoot it out. Alright, I'm guessing I can. Maybe a lever in the wall? No? It's one of them we can just open. Doesn't look like it. Ah, wait. Whereabouts is it? Whereabouts is this bloody door again? Ah, it's there. Okay. Okay, so I need to be over here. There we go, we got it, we got it. I think that's opened the door. Yeah, okay. Thanks for the Uzis. Already got them, but okay. Why does it give me all this ammo? Oh. Okay. Did all that for a secret? Yeah, I found 4 secrets. Wow, I'm doing good. So, the bridge still isn't built. It's still at square one here. Looks too far for a running jump. I mean, we can try it. Yeah, didn't think that would work. How do we get up there? All right, checking the walkthrough. Pull with the bridge, shoot out the grates. I need to pull, swim to one of the openings, pick up a small red pack in the first room. So. Timed bridge run. Up the north side ledge, look west and spot a pole that appeared on the right. Operated by the first pulley chain, hop to it and swim to the other side. Jump lever? Where? Ah, okay. All right. We've got a time to run coming. The old sneaky jump switch. By the looks of it. Is that it there? I've got binoculars. Alright. The old sneaky jump switch again. It's this builder's favourite trick by the looks of it. Anyways, we got time to run. And fail. What? Here we go. It's been a fairly generous timer there. Door? A door? How do we open said door? Another door? Now we need to open that door. Get a jump switch. Maybe I need to do it again. And then come over here and pull that jump switch. Right, we'll save up here just in case we need to come back up without doing that. First things first, we're gonna pull this jump switch, see if that door opens, because if that door opens, we're just wasting our time here. No, it doesn't. Okay, right. Right, you find a way to open that door then. What's going on here then? Oh, you can just, oh, just walk through the bars, okay. Good eye. Not really achieving much here anyway. I've been in here. Oh wait, jump switch. The old sneaky jump switch. Whoa. Beautiful. Gotta love that. That's been lower. Jesus Christ.